This bread is almost 2,000 years old. It was discovered in Pompeii, an ancient city destroyed by a volcano. The eruption didn't kill everyone, but many residents ended up like this, covered in volcanic ash. Just like this bread, which was still fresh and discovered in the ruins of a bakery. They even had a stamp, which was a marking of good quality.